And so let's go to paragraph 5. Go to your speech notebook. This is for P and F. Listen carefully. I'll read it for 5 times. A proper cup of coffee is a proper coffee cup. A proper cup of coffee is a proper coffee cup. A proper cup of coffee is a proper coffee cup. A proper cup of coffee is a proper coffee cup. A proper cup of coffee is a proper coffee cup.